better not turn the fucking engine.
If you keep this straight, it's fine.
Mm.
I think these cones right here start 9.5 foot wide, or either 8.5 foot wide and go down to 8 foot 2 inches. The cones on the driver's side do not, well, they're in a straight line, but the passenger side starts off wide and gets narrow toward the end of the funnel. Gets really, really tight down there. And don't turn too soon so you don't knock down them last cones. Then the truck comes around, parks right here, and is set up for the next driver.
If that had just been some ice.
She
killed three people. Four people. Five people.
Set it back up. Yeah, that's actually the muffler, ain't it?
Yeah.